Animation has infinite possibilities in today's global marketplace. The number one goal at AFX Animation is to develop the animation industry in the eastern part of India and to help develop Calcutta as a prominent place for animation. Animation is a booming industry, and the demand for skilled animators will only grow in the near future. Presently, their biggest challenge is to find skilled professionals qualified to meet the global demand. Although there is no shortage of local talent and creativity, unfortunately, these individuals typically lack proper training. To meet the requirements needed to develop skilled manpower, AFX Animation does conduct regular in-house multimedia courses. They also conduct animation workshops regularly for the students from different animation institutes. These attempts were very fruitful, and most of the students are now working successfully with AFX and with other production houses. However, the industry is growing so rapidly, this effort is no longer adequate. To meet the growing demand, AFX Animation is planning to conduct the multimedia training for an even greater number of students so that the animation industry will get an uninterrupted flow of skilled workers while simultaneously employing more youth. The proposed multimedia courses at AFX Animation will be highly interactive, professional training programs with international expertise. Courses will be held in well-equipped animation labs using the latest technology and software advances. In addition to the regular classes offered by the experienced in-house faculty, there will be online classes held via video teleconference by overseas experts. The main feature of these courses will be to cover industrial training after the students complete the basic training. Students will get real-life production exposure and a chance to work on live projects under the guidance of experienced professionals. To develop students to meet international standards, in addition to multimedia subjects, AFX will conduct classes on spoken English, freehand drawing, leadership development, management, and much more. Their efforts will greatly benefit the animation industry in West Bengal and generate jobs.